So hello friend, welcome back to my channel. This is Vakas and you're watching Vakas Tech. Today in this tutorial I am going to show you how to use drag and drop feature in new iOS 15 update that Apple released recently. In this video I am going to show you how you can actually use this. So without wasting any time, let's start a video. The process is really simple. You just need to open your gallery or photos and select the picture that you want to drag and drop. Suppose I am selecting that. Now go back and open that app that you want to drop. I am selecting right now messages. You can see appears on screen. You can see appears on screen plus icon on all messages. You just tap on select that message and then open it. You can see it's dropped successfully without any issue. If you want to drop any other wear, you just need to select that again. Now go back and you can see select on other message and then drop it. So friends, after watching this video, I hope you will all know how to use drag and drop feature in new iOS 15 update. If the video is helpful for you, please don't forget to share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.